stories in that face.
Freedom of the tired man.